Hey, I'm Kristen Kane in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Four South Florida restaurants have reopened after being forced to close after failing a routine sanitation and safety inspection. Max Pizza in Miami received 11 critical violations. Chez Le Bebe in Miami got 5. Cafe Creole in Fort Lauderdale received 21. And Primetime Cafe in Miami Beach got 13. All four eateries have taken care of the problems. Every week, the South Florida restaurant inspections are posted on sunsentinel.com.